of Lords.
And this is due now, Isle of Lords official A15 update. Today is Monday, September 9th, 2013. I'm Haley.
And I'm Morgan. My news today is that Texas Christian University is accepting their youngest freshman ever, Carson Huey. He is only 12 years old, and I hope he enjoys his days of college.
My news is that the fee starts this Wednesday and ends on Sunday. Fourth and fifth grade science permission slips is due Friday the 13th.
Hi, I'm Katarina, and I want to tell you about this amazing author named Kate O'Hearn. She has written many books. Four are in a series about a girl named Emily and Pegasus the Olympian. In the first book, Emily has Pegasus crash onto her roof. Since then, they have had many adventures together and made many friends along the way. Each book is about a different adventure and approximately 400 pages long. Since Kate O'Hearn does not live in America at this time, she is not a very popular author here. So I need your help to make her become one. You can go to Amazon.com to order her books. Just type in Kate O'Hearn Pegasus Books and you should get what you're looking for. It is a very interesting independent reading book. Thanks, and I hope to see you reading her books real soon.
Hi, my name is Brooke. Do your parents like to golf? Well, here's a great way to help our school while having fun. The Our Lady of Lourdes Family Golf Outing on October 10th. Please tell your parents to check the web for details.
Speaking of parents, Matt Carolyn, and the repose of the souls of Dora Sullivan, Joan Beatty, and Aunt Frances. And that's all for your official A15 Our Lady of Lourdes update. Do now, Our Lady of Lourdes.
Hi, I'm Katarina, and I want to tell you about this amazing author named Kate O'Hearn. She's written many books. Four are about a... I'm sorry, there's a book on my face.
Oh, God.